story comes from. This myth begins with the spirit of a wolf.
Jesse hired me once to do research for his Center for Native Cultures. I'm an expert on Native American symbolism. But I've never heard Jesse so upset. He asked me to come immediately. I wonder what's going on. What's this? My amulet's glowing. It's been a family heirloom for several generations, but it's never done that before.
Thanks for coming. As soon as these glowing symbols began to appear, I thought you'd know what they... Hey, look at that! Amazing! There must be a connection. For one thing, the mushrooms? They're 100 times their normal size. This is the first place the symbols appeared. What do you think? There. Did you see that raven? That's the kind of odd thing that's been happening. One more thing. I found this piece here at the site. It looks like it... Listen, I've got a PR nightmare on my hands. The kids in the last tour group are pretty spooked.
Thank you. Thank you.